Are you aerodynamic while using Apple Vision Pro? To find out, we have Bobby here. The flow is hitting him at 2 meters per second, so a light breeze, or even a zephyr, if you will. He is sucked into the virtual world with his new Apple Vision Pros, and who wouldn't be? I mean, they're pretty sweet. You can even see ads in 4K resolution. But his loved ones are concerned because the more he uses them, the more distant he becomes. So they decided to hold an intervention, but sadly, Bobby only listens to virtual interventions now, so their words fall on deaf ears. He has a very large wake even at the start of his body. Surprisingly, his legs aren't that wakey and even fast moving flow shoots between them. That is because the air gets funneled through them, and we can see in this pressure plot that it corresponds to a low pressure here, which is good for downforce production. And indeed, we see his wake really being pulled down, indicating a lot of downforce. I have it on good authority that his downforce coefficient is actually 0.21. The Apple Vision Pro is definitely making his head wake larger. That is not good for drag. In fact, his drag coefficient is 1.09, which is really high. This video shows that over time, two distinct vortices dominate the wake and a bifurcation line occurs downstream here, which is quite rare to see. But to make things worse, his little sis is following Bobby's example and becoming more virtual herself, posting highly photoshopped selfies on Instagram. It's the little people who always suffer. Peace out, amigos.